天是吃下肚是很多人维持好心情的方法，但您知道吗？随着欧盟摆脱俄罗斯能源，制糖产业也受波及。
And there are many factories that are 100% depending on gas delivery, so they will not be able to start the campaign, and this means there is no sugar production at all.
欧盟是全球第三大糖生产地，以甜菜为主要制糖原料。生产过程中需要煤炭、石油或天然气在短时间内提供大量能量，得趁甜菜变质前将其中八成的水分提取出来加工制糖。如今能源短缺导致制糖困难。
In almost every nutrition you find sugar.When there is no sugar anymore on the market or sugar shortage, then this will affect the whole sector, the whole nutrition sector.
更令人担心的是，过去三年来，糖一直处于供不应求的状态。世界上的现有库存非常少，全球供应陷入危机。
So when we are losing a part of the worldwide sugar harvest.Beet harvest and the sugar production, it means that we will have a big supply problem, and this it will be a supply problem for the whole world.
其实不止欧盟，古巴也面临类似困境。世界第一产糖国印度更出手限制糖出口，优先保护国内库存。台新闻刘卓宇编译。